We're here at the American Public Health Association meeting to discuss Healthy People 2030 and the development of the new objectives for this initiative. Healthy People is an initiative that's been around 4 decades. It's a roadmap for national disease prevention and health promotion activities, encompasses, at least for Healthy People 2020, over 1,200 objectives and 42 different topic areas.
Well, today, since we're at APHA 2017, we're really hoping that our public health stakeholders can help us define where we're going to go in the next decade. We'd like people to understand that what they say, what they want, or their vision for the next decade really counts. We want them to know how to participate in Healthy People by going to healthypeople.gov, attending any of our public meetings of the Secretary's Advisory Committee for Healthy People 2020, and really understand that Healthy People 2030 will be something that can guide the nation for disease prevention and health promotion in the next decade.
The Secretary's Advisory Committee is a group of independent individuals, non-federal, with a range of expertise, you know, ranging in medicine, nursing, dentistry, public health, and policy and law. And the role is to provide advice and general guidance on everything from an organizing framework for Healthy People 2030, all the way to recommendations for looking at monitoring and reporting. We also have been asked to really critically look at the criteria for setting objectives and prioritizing them in order to get the most salient objectives that are monitored nationally. And so one of our charges is being asked to take a look and provide advice related to reducing the number of objectives.
The public health audience is crucial to our effort because they are our stakeholders. We covet their feedback, their comments, and being a part of the process of developing Healthy People 2030.